The idea is that it would pick up and disperse seeds like an animal would, for example, like a bison, or with their fur within epizoochory. So it's not practical at the moment to bring in bison and wolves into an urban environment to, you know, rewild. So I was looking at how runners and run groups can be seen and used as herds to kind of replicate the keystone species in rewilding.